I need to take you. I'm gonna let you drive my car so you can get used to being behind the wheel. This is Carter. He's gonna race us, so it'll be a challenge.
Hey, homie. Good to see you back in action. I'm sorry about the accident. Hope this little race will take your mind off your worries. Don't worry. I'll go easy on you. Well, this time, let's roll. Got this one. Listen up. Every driver has a class. My class is Brawler. Trigger my move and I'll lay the smack down on a rival race car. If I hit a car hard enough, he'll be disabled for a while so you can race ahead. For this race, I'll be your only wingman.
Drive behind me. map represents a crew that controls that piece of turf. The Lucky Sevens lost all their turf when Mick was killed. The other crews just swooped in and took over.
You want to find out who killed your brother? Straight up, man. You need to start winning races. Otherwise, nobody will give you the time of day. You need to form your own crew and challenge these fools for control of their turf.
I can't help you go ahead with this. Losing Mick was too much. I'm sorry. My car is off limits. You've lost that privilege.
Don't even worry about her. We'll get you set up with your own car, and you can pick a name for your own crew. Let's get started. Your cars, change up your crew, and either jump into the city and explore, or go to the map and start advance directly from there. Assassin in your crew, you can make them switch their target. For the brawler, tap the special move button before the brawler hits his target and he'll switch. For the assassin, tap the special move button before he drops his spike strip and he'll change targets too. Try it out with me in this race. This turf used to be controlled by the Lucky Sevens, but after Mick's crash, a new boss from the West Coast rolled in and he took over. You take him out and you get his territory and you'll earn a whole lot of respect from the other crew bosses in the city. Down on someone or what?